This quick video is about how to transfer multiple photos and videos from Files app to iPhone Gallery. Okay, let's see. And before that, one quick reminder. Don't skip any part because each and every step was very important. Okay, first open Files app and open file location. It may be iCloud or on my iPhone. In my case, I choose on my iPhone. Then tap these three dots and touch select. Now select the photos and videos you want to transfer. Let's select these. Okay. Once you selected, then tap the share button. Scroll up. Now you can see this option save. For me it shows save 15 items because I selected combination of photos and videos. For you it was like save plus how many photos and videos you selected, that will becomes next. You just need to tap the save button. That's it. Let's check this. Now I am opening Photos app. Yeah, here it is. And two things I want to clear you. First, if you didn't see the save button, check your selected videos files contain any unsupported file type like WebM. Actually, one of our Daily Doubt subscriber find this solution. And also make sure you selected only photos and videos. And don't select any PDF or other audio files. Second, check your Files app and Photos app are up to date on App Store. If update available means, just update that. Definitely it works. Likewise, you can transfer multiple photos and videos from Files app to iPhone Gallery. I hope this video helps. If it really helps means, leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.